You do realize I was recording, right? No! 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 I hate this
Just
one!
stay to the
Please!
left.
Please!
Just stay to the left. Just go to the left. That's how you get out of a maze.
No,
Follow the
it's
left.
not that!
What?
This brings back memories of
Of
this
what?
one horror game that involves a Pac-Man thing like this.
I will find the exit in this maze.
Oh, dude, it's timed. What did you do? I
What
found
is
power.
time?
It's untimed. They're infinite zombies.
But they're not sprinting yet.
That's because I have them! Schaefer, turn around!
I'm finding the exit. You might want to follow me.
Why?
Because I know where the exit is.
Schaefer!
Yeah.
You just went in a circle.
Maze, I know where the end is. Wait, is this an actual maze or is it just random? It's not an actual maze. John! These are doors.
Yeah. It's so creepy.
What is that? Dude, it's a soul box. Is that George Romero?
Yes.
I'm gonna
Oh,
see if this is a
fuck.
soul box. It
Oh,
is.
it's a soul
Dude, these
box.
are soul boxes. We have soul tubes.
Oh, it actually has a meter.
Yeah. Oh, it has a health meter for George Romero?
No, it's a meter to see how much more zombies you need.
Oh, yeah, I know that. Okay, I need a gun.
Are they not close enough? Seriously? Oh, shoot, I need ammo. Oh, that'll do. Come on, come over here so we can fill up the box.
Come on, I need to find a good gun.
There's a Vesper over here.
I don't want it. Found it. I'm about to die. George Romero scared me.
Yeah, you don't say. Oh shoot. Run.
You're good.
Oh no.
Thank your beautiful soul.
You got trapped.
Yes.
Is it done?
No.
Is it seriously
We're
not?
good.
Oh, it's done.
We gotta find another one.
Where's the next one?
Let's open a door. We're going to blue.
Whoa. Pac-Man?
Aw, dude, this is cool. Now we're in Blue's Kingdom instead of Pac-Man's.
Wait. What boss
Wait,
is on
what?
this map? Dude, there's a
That's a
can.
good
There's can. There's
question.
can.
They're fast now.
Insta-kill.
Send me. We're good. Let's go. Keep moving. We gotta keep moving.
Max ammo.
Come on. Dude, there's a
dragon on the wall?
Oh no, it has default sight.
I don't care.
I do. Sure you don't care? This.
I
it's rich.
Oh, you're dead. GG.
Double points!
GG.
I'm not dead. You might be dead.
You know what? I'm gonna eat some Snickers. I'm gonna trap you.
Dare.
I'm gonna sit here and I'm gonna eat my Snickers. You can't get me.
Yeah. Okay, it's fast restart. Fast for restart. Come on, go.
I guess we can't do it on this map.
Hmm?
I guess we can't do it on this map.
Do what?
Fast restart.
Oh, you can't do fast before restart?
Your host!
Oh!
That George is creepy.
Oh, yeah. It's like full zombie George. All the time.
I've never been spooked.
You've been spooked plenty of times.
No, I turn around and I see him there. Just,
I heard
hello!
The noise, I was like, oh no.
If you hear me shriek like that and there's a boss, I think there's a problem. Alright, let's go. Oh, there's an Argus on the wall.
Yeah, but Argus. Dude, imagine speedrunning this map.
Oh, dude, the box is over here.
No, it's not. It's on the other map. It's possible, but no, it's not. Where the crap is that best bird?
Double points!
Are you at it?
No. Oh, it's right here. I was at it.
Kill
oh, wait, the thing's right here. Fill up the thing.
Kill them. Kill them. I can't get a best bird.
Insta-kill!
Oh, dude, none of those counting. Death.
They do count.
No, look, none of those souls count. Don't shoot Pac-Man's mouth.
Yeah, but he
look
likes
the bullet. Dude, look at the bullet.
Max ammo!
They're not- we have to let them get closer.
I can get left side, you can get right. It doesn't always register though. Wait, what? Oh, I can sit behind it. I can see.
John, turn around.
Excuse me, pardon me, just gonna go grab that.
Oh, the whole screen, yeah. Look at that face. Look at his laugh.
So many shells. How come the rounds look like AK-47 mags? Rounds? One more. Oh, it's done.
Next area.
Double points.
Oh wait, stay here for a little bit. Holy crap, I just got grounded.
Excuse me, zombie. My dude, you're gonna have to go down. I'm sorry. Never mind.
What?
Restart. We will beat this. Oh, that's cool. You can see all the maps.
I always forget the slash. And this way.
Found it.
Found it. I was the first one. Empty. Ha! I'm gonna kill you. Yeah, fella, there's no way. Actually. Click, 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 click. Oh, George Romero?
Yup.
I'm out.
Yeah, I'm out. I'm all the way back here. I see
God,
no zombies.
God, if you love me, you will give me a death. God doesn't love me.
Apparently not.
Fuck.
Let's just get points and get let's get situated first. Oh, I spawned next to a Shiba.
Got power and I was here first. Fight me first.
Let's just run around and get stuff.
Nerd.
Sweaty.
Yep, I'm sweaty. On round 3, I have a left bird.
Wah! Uh-oh.
Double points!
Rip, feels bad, man.
Are you already down?
Kaboom. I only have... Oh, I thought that was him to the right of me. I was like, Oh, God. Go. Grab a gun and go. Just grab a gun and go. Wait, wait. Hold on. Hunter. Or Schaefer. I am the pole. I'm one with the pole. Quite literally. Fill me up. Wait, what? What? What?
John, it's round 5.
It wouldn't let me knife him.
It's round 5.
It's not a round five. This is forced round five.
It's still round five.
What's that?
Oh crap, I'm out of ammo. Oh god!
Hi, fella. I'm gonna go open up another area. Sorry, not allowed to. Let's go to the next area.
Okay.
Let's go find that box so we can get some weapons.
It. Not done yet.
That can wait.
I'm gonna stay and get one more kill.
I'm gonna go open up. I'm gonna go open up the red one.
I'm gonna go open up purple.
Ooh, that's pretty red. Oh, this is where the box is. I was right. Oh, that's creepy. This is.
Shit.
You're screwed. Sorry, not getting you.
They're jester hats.
Oh, I'm sorry. There's a blood calm dog thing.
Help me! They're right outside the portals. Like no one's here. They all went trying to go for you.
Yeah, I know. I gotta make my way back. I just got to the red area. Oh hi. So let's get a
gobblegum. Haha.
You found gobblegum?
Found gobblegum.
Where'd you go?
Purple. Right on that purple. Go through purple.
Kinda busy at the moment. Yep, it's busy. Hold on.
Nope. Nope. Yeah, it's gobblegum. Right here. I wanna get Perka.
Move. You fool.
Bitch, I got shot. Gobble.
Stop hitting it!
Got Perkaholic, I'm good. Just normal perks. Oh, it's the same boss.
Hi, how are you?
Dude, it uses your guns, by the way, so we cannot die.
Is he dead?
Hey, dude, we can't die. It uses your guns.
Yeah, I'm going back.
I got Perkaholic, so
I'm gonna go open up the orange.
I'll open up blue.
What's over here? What is over here?
This looks more like resin.
Oh, I found double tap. What's on the wall?
What else we got? What is it?
M1 Grand? Viable ammo for the M1 Grand. Excuse me. The FFAR? Oh, yes.
I want it. Oh, it's over here. The dingo?
Viable dingo?
And a gobblegum machine?
Oh, shoot.
Dude, I have eye candy. And now you are all orange. It doesn't help me change colors. You're all green. I'll take. Nah, I don't want that. Another one. You're purple.
Feller, my dude. We should just go camp somewhere. Or, not camp, but, like, go somewhere.
Need ammo first.
You need ammo? Ask and you shall receive.
Thank you. I'm gonna buy the dingo. Actually, I'm gonna buy the...
Is there a let me out of here area?
Yeah, boy,
oh yes,
got
there
the
is.
FFAR. Dude, I love it.
Where's Pack-a-Punch? There's a pro. There's a weevil on the wall.
Hey, dude. There's at least one cylinder in each map. Just saying.
There is.
I'm about to fill the one up.
Connection interrupted.
Oh, good. What?
That was on your end. There's a brekkie on the wall.
So.
I'm lost.
Of course you're lost.
Oh, dude, there's things you can shoot.
I know, that's what I was saying. They're jester hats.
I found the one, the red.
I already got the one at spawn.
You got the one at spawn?
They're chickens. I got the one at orange too.
Alright, I'm gonna go in blue.
I'm also filling up the cylinder in orange.
I got the one in blue.
What's left? Purple?
Purple, yeah. I can go get purple.
I'm filling up the cylinder.
Oh, 22,000 to buy ending.
Okay. We know this does something, cylinders. So I'm gonna keep on them up.
Double points!
That's George.
George is purple!
What?
George is purple if you have eye candy on.
Well, like, where's Jug? Where's Jug at?
Perkaholic.
Is Jug in red?
Oh my gosh, this thing's beautiful. The MX Grand is beautiful.
Alright, I got the chicken. Oh, I found the red cylinder.
Oh, you did?
I'm filling it up.
Find the portals. I'm gonna find the portals and go to the blue. Done yet? Okay. Orange is finished. I'm trying to find my way back. That might be lost.
Just run towards the center.
I know, but I'm still, okay, I'm guessing that. Okay. Off the blue.
Kaboom.
Found it. Found the blue cylinder. You already said you got the blue chicken, right?
Yeah, but apparently I think they respawn.
This.
I think we have to get them a certain amount of time.
I think so.
That's just me, though. Great.
Yes.
I'm at red by the cylinder.
Where are you at?
Red cylinder.
Oh, dude, I don't know where the cylinder is, though.
Just look for, just come in red and you'll look for me. If you can get out of there.
Blue. Blue, don't do this to me. Dude, so, I'm so sorry.
It's fine, I'll respawn at the next round. You know how, unless the round just ends right now.
Oh no. Where are you? Red.
Uh-huh. Oh.
No.
No. Bye, you.
I was right here.
I just threw the brekkie on the wall.
Oh.
And look, it's purple.
Double points.
My dude. To the right. Watch behind you. How long is that popping candy for? So it's infinite?
Yeah. What was that noise?
That was from the box. Chick for a chicken. Oh, you're looking for the pedestals? Unless they're in the same area on every map.
Wallby?
Wallby? XD? XD? He's headless. Oh!
That's the bird, dude.
I have a message.
Oh my god.
Is that a banshee on the wall?
Yeah.
And I spawned in.
Insta-kill.
My dude, you didn't finish the blue one.
I know, but I need to.
Alright, I got the yellow. I got this one done over here. At spawn.
Blue one? I found the cylinder. It was right next to the pack. Maybe the cylinder's the mod pack.
Which one? What color are you in?
I'm in purple. With pack. I finished red, I did orange, and I did spawn.
I need a gun. I need a gun. I need a good gun.
There's a Draken. And an HG40 wallby.
HG40? Where? That's tracking. There it is. That's creepy. I've never been so demonically spooked. My dude. It is the realest of the hours. I will leave you be. What is this?
Tone
death? I love this. Oh, I love tone death. Oh, that's beautiful.
Please.
10 out of 10. What a plague.
How'd you die?
I got game banged. Running back.
Get up. Just circle around, just circle around. Yep. Come to where I am. There's also a Draken.
Kaboom.
That?
Now that's just nasty. I'm gonna go find George. If you hear me squeak, that's him.
What?
I mean, what?
I'm gonna go in the orange one. Found double tap again. There's a Fafar. Oh, there's the dingo. Oh, dude, I love Tone Death.
I finished the one in purple. Did you not finish the one in,
I am in orange right now.
But I already did one.
I went to go get gun. Oh, that's beautiful. I love Tone Death on this thing. Georgie Poo. Alright, which one do we need?
What have we not done? Did you finish
blue? We finished yellow. I'm gonna go check blue. Let's go check blue. Scatter!
Nope.
It would have been over here.
Bro, I already found it. There's George.
Georgie Poo!
Come here, Georgie.
I'm grabbing Widow's Wine.
I have all the perks.
George. Watch, I'm gonna peek a corner, and he's gonna be right around it. George. Oh, there he is. Yep. Hi, George. I thought it'd be sweet. Feller. You want that? Oh, there we go.
I see a giant blue George. Dead now.
I'm gonna leave you be.
No, dude. I need you to stay here. More zombies spawn.
I'm staying in here. I'm just gonna be running around.
Double points!
I need Jug. Have we not found Jug yet?
No, I don't need it.
No, where is it? My dude, I have all the zombies. My dude, you need some more zombies.
Yes, I do.
Casually walks around the corner. My dude, you need some more zombies. I have got you.
Kaboom.
We're done. Doors lower. Oh, yep, that's pack a punch. Come on, I'll show you the way.
I know where it is. Oh my gosh.
We'll show you the world.
Stop! You're just here to pack a punch. I'm just here to train. So training in the center of the map's not the best idea. Are you done yet?
No.
Alright, good. Hurry up.
I need dead wire.
I don't care. Just get something.
Got it.
Guard me.
Got you.
Grab that nuke, feller.
Kaboom.
Afterburner 2.0. That'll do. I got deadware. Where's Jug? It's like the only thing I'm looking for.
Yeah.
Would Jug be in the red one? Or would it be... What if it's here the whole time at spawn? I'm checking.
I need to go by the other one, Grant. Which door was it in?
Orange. Probably orange. I'm gonna go in red. Mainly because I feel like it's in red.
Why? Because Jug.
Yes. That's Sprecky. Oh, yep, I was right. It's in red. It's right at the spawn of red.
I'm lost. I got lost.
You got lost. Alright, I got that. Now I gotta go get Sleight of Hand, which is probably going to be in...
Insta-kill!
Where would it be in? I'm gonna go check blue. Oh shoot. Oh, that's Widow's Wine. Not blue, not red, orange. Double tap, so it's not an orange. It has to be in purple then. Oh shoot.
Double points!
Hello, my dude.
Hi. I'm gonna farm up a bunch of points and pack punch my MX Grand with Thunderwall.
Thunderwall? What is said Thunderwall? There's Sleight of Hand. I have the basic essential perks now. Is there a perk limit?
I have the Formless Spear. I have the Formless Spear with Deadwire. I have the Afterburner 2.0.
I'm curious. I'm gonna go find out if there's a perk limit.
There's not. I have Perkaholic.
You don't have one because you have Perkaholic. It overrides it. Oh, there is no perk limit. Inky, Blinky, Pinky, and Clyde. That's what it was. Inky, Blinky, Pinky, and Clyde, I think, are the names for the ghosts.
Yep. Inky is blue, Pinky is pink, Clyde is orange, red.
Ew, Meal Kick, but I grab it. Disgusting. Oh, that's Dredge. This is rather fast-paced game. That was blue. Now to go back to red. That's Jug. All right.
Hey, whenever people get put on bail, if they're like not, if they are to be proven innocent, what happens to the money that they used to get out? Like, what happened?
What do you mean?
Like, say I was being prosecuted for, I don't know, murdering someone.
Alright.
And I paid bail of $200,000. But at the end, I was, like, innocent. What would happen to that $200,000?
You still would have to pay.
Just take it?
They're gonna take it either way.
It's a one shot torso hit.
Worst part is, we can't stop. We stop, we dead.
I'm waiting to get Thunderwall on this thing. It's good. Park limit? Yeah, no.
George is here.
He's dead now. He's dead now. Dude, I killed him with the M1 Grand with 2 hits.
Actually, I have all the perks in the map.
What?
All the perks in the map. Found the chicken again.
Got it. I'm ready. Good. Hey, how you doing? Oh, I one shot him.
Now what do we do?
Those things are very useful.
Now what do we do?
I don't know. 22,000. That's what we need. We can just sit right here.
But what are those chickens?
I don't know. I think they're just Easter eggs.
I know, but like, what are they?
Back again?
No, watch this. I'm gonna one shot him. What? Where is he? Where is he? There you are. See that? See that? Being OP, bro.
Double points.
Is he back again? How many times is he gonna spawn?
He spawns like every few seconds.
What?
Again?
Excuse me?
Okay, now it's just getting stupid.
Hold that, that was some shit.
I like how George Romero is such a big deal in Call of the Dead. Yeah, come here, dude.
Insta kill.
Again? Well, let's leave the area. Let's leave the area.
Nah, dude, I wanna stay. He gives you a lot of points.
Really? Let me kill him.
Kill him.
Oh shoot.
Struggling there?
I'll have death machine now.
Double points!
Yo, you do it, you get points. You're closer. There he is again. He's coming from there. This way. I know, right? It's just boop.
Excuse me.
Hey, how about you go stand in that corner and I'll stand in this corner? Dude, George Romero's turned. No, come here. Come look at this. George Romero's turned.
I do. Oh shoot!
What? You died! Does that not work on
you? Oh, he died. That's so cool.
I was like, he's turned. What the fuck? That was so good.
My dude, hurry up and hurry up and stay dead.
Like, we know you're a zombie and all.
Ew. He's a turned zombie.
Dude, I recommend staying in a corner. Stay in this corner right here. Come right here and then just stay in this corner. I'll take right side. You take right side. Go.
And my mouse just sort of died on me again. I gotta restart the game. Too much zombies actually kills my mouse, apparently.
That's not the corner.
Yeah, I just need a better mouse, because I can't turn. There we go. I just turn up my DPI just to fix it.
I'm playing at 2000 DPI.
I have my mouse at 3 settings. 1750
Dude,
per.
He's turned again.
Gosh darn it, stop.
What? It worked! Dude, that's beautiful.
Oh wait, hold on, I'm almost there. Ow! He red screened me!
Wait, I have 2 turns?
My dude, get over here!
And now there's another. No, hold up. We gotta see how many we can spawn.
My dude, I'm running out of ammo. I'm out of ammo on my pack punch gun. Had to. XD. That's beautiful. This is a beautiful map.
I know, it's so fun.
We need to play it again when my mouse actually doesn't kill itself after 2 hours of zombies.
I'm gonna get the food. Use the bathroom. Be back. Ha, I had more points than you.
I hate you. Yeah, only by like how much? 1,000? 10,000? Ah, shoot. Well, that was fun. We need to do that again.